It's like 2 a.m. right now, so I'm just gonna like keep quiet for the rest of this video, sort of. So I'm just please work. Oh yeah, I erased the eye because it doesn't really fit with my face, yeah. So just there'll be lots of times where you probably won't see my face at all because I am referencing something online. So yeah. Face needs to be a bit thinner, yeah, around here. Okay, I'm going to use this for a bit of reference, be right back. Okay. Sorry about this. I guess like this will work. Okay, I'm done with the measurements. Sorry about that, it took a while. Just sorry, just readjust the camera and test. Okay, it's good. Okay. Yeah, like some of my random stuff here. Okay, back to work. What I want to do is to darken up the hair. Okay, so reference to what I have taken. I have no idea why I am doing this at 2 a.m. in the morning. But I am just really tired. No, I'm not that tired, I just can't sleep. Oh yeah, I probably have to finish it by tonight and take a picture. Because the angle would be really, really off. Lighting would be off if I did it tomorrow morning. Thank you. I can be edited, yes. Sorry about that. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to do some measurements and I'll be right back. The last eye felt better, so I'm gonna like edit it back. Eyes of enemy. Please don't tap the paper, please don't tap the paper. Put the hand through the tripod. Not really to wrinkle, I guess. This character, this girl looks so familiar. One of those anime. How is it called? Now we'll start working on the hair. I'm trying using blue on the hair because I've heard that blue is actually quite good when you are doing shading on later, but I think I should have put the blue on before the black. So yeah, I think I screwed up here. Anyway, not really too good with watercolor yet, so I'm having this, like you see here, it is like very faint, but I'm trying to get these kind of dark lines. So I'm not really sure how I'm controlling the water and the paint ratio, which makes my things kind of messy. Please take note, this is not a tutorial. Don't take my things too seriously. I'm just drawing for fun. This would be me making my new profile image. It's part of my new profile image actually, but the drawing part of it at least. Okay, I guess I'll put some blue all over. It's all over here. Okay. I need to do some dabbing, this just for darkness and like general hueing. Later, I am planning to put some white on to make this like, you know, amazing. Let's see, around here be darker, so I marked out all of the black ones already. So I think it should be easier for me to like do these like little works here and then just dab a bit. I'm planning on making her hair all like what? I guess colorful. But right now, I'm still in like the referencing stage and being creative, so most of the stuff is gonna be like really subject to change, huh? Just draw anyways, keep doing the same thing until you're happy. I think this work will probably take me probably another hour. No, probably another like half an hour set video. Okay, here is a bit too much, so I'm just gonna dab it and it goes away. Pretty simple, right? And just like let it sink in a bit more so it spreads more naturally. Well, of course, erase this off. Yeah. Just, you know, spread the love and dab it away. Gives a little bit of like effect here later. Might be able to see it, but not now really. Okay. Wait, I have like 6 minutes left for my timer, which kind of sucks. I wish I had a better camera. Probably gonna get one soon. Okay, just keep dabbling. Do 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 do. Okay, I think I might erase, just erase this. Okay. Now I think about it, most of this, almost 1 hour of drawing has been planning. Actually, and this, one line here. Yes, that. Okay, this looks terrible. So just, this is why watercolor is not that forgiving. I have 4:35 on this video recording before it ends. So what do I have to improve before I'm going to sleep? I'm supposed to add a bunch of dyes, like. Now I think about it, I don't think green would be a good idea. Yeah, I didn't plan this before, I'm sorry. I guess a bit more blue here would be good, like just to define the hair. Starting to look better. Not that great, but better. Should I do the eye now? Let's see. I guess I'll do the white. I'll start doing the white now, but the timer's gonna run out. So you guys will just probably watch it in the next part, I guess. See the white paint. I think I squeezed too much because this video is going to run out. I'm going to stop painting because you guys are not going to watch it. Crying. Okay, take some white. I'm going to do some referencing. So, it's still a bit wet. I'm gonna get another tissue. A tissue. Just dabbing, dry it fast. Now I'm just gonna start like putting on some white. When it dries tomorrow morning, I'll actually it'll probably take an hour more, not half an hour. So let's put a bit more water so it's a bit easier to move around. It's easier to move around, I guess. sorry about that. It's a bit